Shocking, shocking news. I mean, this is ridiculous.